कैटल एग्रेट
साइज एंड शेप कंपेयर्ड विद अदर हेरॉन्स कैटल एग्रेट आर नोटिसेबली स्मॉल और कॉम्पैक्ट दे हैव
रिलेटिवली
नोटिसेबली
शॉर्ट लेग्स
एंड अ शॉर्ट थिक नेक.
The greater coccal or crow pheasant, Centropus sinensis, is a large non-parasitic member of the cuckoo order of birds.
Homing pigeon, pigeons.
Trained domestic pigeons are able to return to the home loft if released at a location that they have never visited before, and that may be up to 1000 km, that is 620 miles away. This ability a pigeon has to return home from a strange location necessitates two sorts of information. The first, called map sense, is their geographical location. The second, compass sense, is the bearing they need to fly from their new location in order to reach their home.
The straight tip.
Dagger-like
bill is shorter and
thicker
than other
herons.
They have medium length, broad, rounded
wings. A widespread resident in the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia, it is divided into several subspecies, some being treated as full species. They are large, crow-like, with a long tail and coppery brown wings, and found in a wide range of habitats, from jungle to cultivation and urban gardens. They are weak flyers and are often seen clambering about in vegetation or walking on the ground as they forage for insects, eggs, and nestlings of other birds. They have a familiar deep resonant call which is associated with omens in many parts of its range.
Both of these senses, however, respond to a number of different cues in different situations. The most popular conception of how pigeons are able to do this is that they are able to sense the Earth's magnetic field with tiny magnetic tissues in their head, that is called magnetoception.
Owl possess large forward facing eyes and ears, holds a hawk like beak, a flat face, and
usually
a
conspicuous
circle of feather, a facial disc.
This is a large species of cuckoo at 48 cm. The head is black, upper mantle and underside are black, glossed with purple. The back and wings are chestnut brown. There are no pale shaft streaks on the coverts. The eyes are ruby red. Color pattern.
Adult cattle egrets are all white,
a yellow
bill and legs in breeding
plumage.
They have golden
plumes
on their head,
chest and back.
Juveniles
have dark legs and bill.
Another theory is that pigeons have compass sense, which uses the position of the sun along with an internal clock to work out direction. However, studies senses the pigeon can still manage to get home. The variability in the effects of manipulations to these sense of the pigeons indicates that there is more than one cue on which navigation is based, and that map sense appears to rely on a comparison of available cues.
Around each eye.
Your meaning is a facial disc around each eye. Yes. Okay.
Adjust to
the feathers.
The feathers making up this
disc.
Disc. It moves sharply. Focus.
Adjusted.
From varying.
Juveniles are duller black with spots on their crown, and there are whitish bars on the underside and tail. There are several geographic races, and some of these populations are sometimes treated as full species.
Most owls share an innate ability to fly almost silently and also more slowly in comparison to other birds of prey. Most owls live a mainly nocturnal lifestyle, and being able to fly without making any noise gives them a strong advantage over their prey that are listening for the slightest sound in the night. A silent, slow flight is not unnecessary for diurnal and crepuscular owls, given that prey can usually see an owl approaching. Owls' feathers are generally larger than the average bird.
Earlier treatments induced the brown cockle under this name. The greater cockle is a large bird which takes a wide range of insects, caterpillars, snails, and small vertebrates such as the saw-scaled vipers.